If you're in Google Chrome and you're stuck in dark mode, or you're in light mode and you want to be in dark mode, here's how you do it. There's two things we need to do. First, individual websites like Google Search or Reddit, they have their own setting. So say you're in Google Search, you want to be in light mode, you're stuck in dark mode. You just go down to settings and you turn it off. There you got your light mode, or you turn it back on if you want dark mode. So individual sites, they can control light and dark mode. So you may need to change it on an individual site, but you can also change it in the browser. So if we're in Google Chrome here, we go to the three dots. You're looking for the gear icon here. We're going to click on settings, come over here to the left, appearance, and we can control dark mode here. Right now I'm in dark mode. I'm going to set it to light and it goes to light mode. This will control a number of websites like GPT. If you're in dark mode or light mode, it'll default to whatever you have. Other websites you might need to set individually, or some websites won't let you do anything. If you're having problems staying in light mode or dark mode, check out my next video where I explain some of the problems that you might run into. That involves your cookies being deleted possibly, or maybe your device is set to the wrong mode. That's it. This is Dr. B looking at how to turn on and off dark mode in Google Chrome. Thanks for watching.